I study insect digestion. Insects feed on all forms of organic matter, including paper, leather, woolen cotton fabrics, wood, decaying flesh, and excrement. Pest insect species eat food crops, attack people, livestock, and wildlife, spread diseases, eat and contaminate stored food products, and even eat household products and wooden structures. Therefore, insects are important to human life based upon what they eat. What is digestion? Digestion is the breakdown of complex foodstuffs to its component chemicals suitable for passage from the digestive system into the body. Insects feed on every conceivable form of organic matter, and because of this, insects have extensive diversity in the structures of their digestive systems. Therefore, it must be stressed to the viewer that there are also too many digestive system specializations to describe them all in a brief video. What is presented here instead are the general features common to nearly all species. Some specializations are discussed, but only when employed by numerous species feeding on a similar food source, such as plant or animal fluids. As a general rule, the complexity and length of the insect digestive tract is proportional to the amount of protein or amino acids in the diet. Here is the digestive system of a grasshopper that feeds on leaves with a high protein content compared to a cicada that feeds on plant sap that is mainly water. Note that the cicada has a convoluted midgut, the major area for nutrient absorption, relative to the short, straight midgut of the grasshopper. In general, the higher the protein content, the simpler and shorter the digestive tract. With these general concepts in mind, let us now take a tour of the insect digestive tract and its functions. The insect digestive system is divided into three major sections: the foregut, for acquiring and storing food and starting digestion; the midgut, for further digestion and uptake of the digested nutrient molecules; and the hindgut, for excretion of non-nutrient material. Each section of the digestive system will be explained in more detail.